Hello everyone! In this video, I will share how to change Wi-Fi strength from 2.4 GHz to 5 GHz in Windows 10 or Windows 11 or any other Windows which you have like 7, 8 or 10. It is pretty simple and straightforward process. However, please keep this thing in mind. Few adapters, you might not get that 5 GHz band. For few, it might not work, but for most of them, it will surely work. So, right-click on the Start icon and go to Device Manager. Now, once the Device Manager is opened, we are looking for network adapters. So I found it right here. I'll click on that. Now look here for anything which says wireless AC. Once you find it, just do a right-click. And here, you will get a lot of options: update, disable, and scan. So we need to go to Properties here, and then you will get a new window like this, where you have General Advanced Driver. And so we need to go to Advanced tab, and in Properties section, we need to look for Preferred Band. So I have found it at the bottom here, Preferred Band, and here we need to select the value prefer 5 GHz band. Once you select the 5 GHz, click OK. And you just need to restart the computer and see if you're able to connect to 5 GHz now. When you will connect to that band, you might have to enter the password for the Wi-Fi again. So you can also do that, let me know in the comment section if you have done it, and please hit the like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.